Hey guys, that Monkey Moon back here for the NFL. Guys, today the team master sets are in the game. Now today, guys, we're going to talk about the best player to choose for your team master. So if you guys don't realize that these are all 99 overalls, and yes, we do get a 99 overall power-up pass. So if you do go ahead and, you know, power up the card, which does cost some coins, but with power passes, you can skip past a lot of coins you have to spend. And for example, I'm going to go ahead and power up Mr. Patrick Mahomes so I can finish him off and finish off my all-time Chief squad, because this card is an absolute GOAT. I mean, look at this card right here, guys. Absolute monster. Definitely worth every single penny. But let's talk about all these cards that are in the game today, how much they cost, and which one should you go for. So again, with the 99 overall power pass, you do not have to spend a single dime on these 99s, which is actually really nice, because these 99s cost an arm and a leg to complete. First off, you have to get the team diamond. Second off, you have to get the team builder, team standout, team builder, and team builder. And I'll tell you one thing, from doing all these challenges, all these theme teams you guys see me do, these are impossible to get. You have to go ahead and go in the auction house. I mean, so you have to go ahead and complete the sets in order to get these cards, because no one completes them. Everyone would never pull them. They always quick sell them instantly. So they're impossible to get. So let's talk about the players today. So the players we have today, guys, is going to be as follows: Roquan Smith, Joe Burrow, Stephon Diggs, Kareem Jackson, Myles Garrett, Mike Evans, Buda Baker, Keenan Allen, Patty Mahomes, DeForest Buckner. We have Zach Martin, Emmanuel Ogbah, Jason Kelsey, Calvin Ridley, George Kittle, Blake Martinez, Miles Jack, Marcus May, Derwin Harmon, Devontae Adams, Shaq Thompson, Stephon Gilmore, Josh Jacobs, Jalen Ramsey, Marlon Humphreys, Antonio Gibson, Marcus Williams, Bobby Wagner, Mika Fitzpatrick, Zach Cunningham, Derrick Henry, Harrison Smith. So, out of all these players, who should you choose for your free 99 overall power pass? Well, I just showed you Patty Mahomes. So he's definitely going to be my list, because this card looks absolutely beautiful. Now, if you complete this set, do you get the power back? You earn a 99 overall Patrick Mahomes, an NAT version of the 98 of all team diamond. Oh, that's actually nice. So you get back the team diamond when you complete this set. Wow. All right, so that's actually pretty good. I'm not going to lie. That's actually pretty good, the fact you get the team diamond back. So number five is going to be... Oh, I'm not going to put in any particular order, but these are five players I would choose. Patrick Mahomes is number five. I'm going to pull up real fast so you guys can see the stats, just so we can kind of, you know, make it a little bit easier to know exactly what the stats of these cards are going to be. Because I don't think some of these might be on the auction house, but I'm just going to make it a little easier for you guys. So number five is Patrick Mahomes. I mean, once you power him up completely, I mean, this card is absolutely gorgeous. You guys saw the stats. You guys saw how good the card looks. There's no stretch of imagination about that one. Let me go ahead and do this. Okay, so here are all the cards we're going to talk about. So let's talk about number four. So number four, again, like I said, keep in mind, all these cards are absolutely amazing. It's not like, you know, you couldn't go wrong with any of these cards. I mean, even Mika Fitzpatrick, I mean, he's going to have amazing stats. But my number four would probably be, I'm probably going to go with Derrick Henry. Reason why is because he does get 99 speed base, and he also does get, 99 trucking. He has 99 break tackle. He has 98 carrying. I mean, he pretty much has 99 every stat you want, except for catching. Catching is definitely not the most amazing stat for him, but it's not too big of a deal, because I have halfbacks that I've played with Derrick Henry, the honors cards, and the honors card caught everything. I mean, even not even the honors card, the lesser version, the ghost card, caught everything. So honestly, I would no issue at all with going Derrick Henry. Let me go down the list here. And these are, again, just off the top of my head, some players I would go with personally. I wouldn't go with any of the linebackers. Again, like I said, I would say this. Linebackers have been a lot more serviceable as of late. I think they're kind of making a comeback, I want to say, because, you know, as a community, I feel like a lot of people are using linebackers more. And I don't really have an issue with linebackers in general. I'm not saying like they're impossible to use. It's just that, you know, as I think as a community, we've come together and said, hey, safeties are a little bit better to use overall. This Calvin Ridley looks absolutely broken. He's gonna be number three in my list because, again, he's an absolute monster. 98 speed, so he gets 99 speed automatically, pretty much automatically with Sprinter Brawler instantly. He has amazing route running, which we learned recently with the new meta. You don't want to have amazing route running, so kind of interesting, but he does have amazing route running. He also does have amazing spec catch, amazing catching in general. So number three, if you're looking for a star receiver, definitely recommend going ahead and going with that guy. Number two, I'm going to put Buda Baker on here. I know, I think Buda Baker's a little short, but I don't really have any issue with height in Madden. I know some people, like, I think if you get to a point where you're like Keenan McCardell, where he's 6'7", yeah, then you're going to talk about height. But when you're going to talk about just simply, you know, 5'11", I use Steve Smith-Sanor religiously for so freaking long. And if you guys know anything about my Steve Smith-Sanor, he caught everything. Like, every freaking thing. It didn't matter what I threw at him, he caught it pretty much every single time. No questions asked. And I've also had cornerbacks like D'Angelo Hall, who completely dominated for me, and he's only 5'11". So, again, I don't really think height matters too much. What does matter is that he has he's gonna have 99 speed powered up, absolutely broken. He's also has amazing coverage ability if you want to leave him by himself. Now, he only has 92 zone coverage, but most of the time, again, like I'm saying, you're probably gonna be using this card. Now, with what's called lockdown, you can get it up to 97 zone coverage, which is automatically, that's amazing automatically. You can also get 99 man. So again, it's kind of a more of a pick here. I like to run more man with my safeties, so again, that's why I would put him in as a safety and for my man. But again, he does have 97 zone coverage, but I would guess if you are going to use her, someone, you're probably going to use her this card. So especially with how fast he is, 99 speed, you can't go wrong with that. You're gonna have a really, really good time. All right, so my number two guy here, kind of going back and forth on a couple guys, but I think I'm gonna settle with George Kittle. Now, the one thing I love about the new Travis Kelce is he has 92 speed, right? 93 speed powered up, and that's amazing and all, but George Kittle's a little bit better. This guy has 93 speed, so 94 speed powered up. He's going to be a tad bit faster, plus one speed faster than that new George and that new Travis Kelce. So he's automatically going to have that on him. I don't know his run block, because it doesn't tell his run block here, which kind of scares me. Actually, wait. Oh, yeah. No, wait. That's 89 run block. Come on now, son. This is pretty much a better Jeremy Shockey. That's what this card is. This card is a better Jeremy Shockey. And he is now officially the best tight end in the game. If I had to put him, honestly, if I had to put a top five list here, he'd probably be number one. Probably number one. Because this card absolutely is glitchy as all heck. 89 run block, 93 speed, 94 speed powered up, obviously, if you're using the 99 overall power pass. Overall, just absolutely a monster of a card. Definitely recommend. And in my number one spot, again, like I said, this is not in any particular order. It's just, you know, five players I recommend going for if you are going for the power pass route, which, again, keep in mind, guys, you have all the power passes you can use to go ahead and avoid having to get any of these cards. Throughout Madden, as long as you play Madden throughout the year, you have power passes like in 95s, you have in the 90s and 91, 92s, that kind of stuff. So definitely recommend doing that. But if you don't want to, you can just go ahead and just simply power up the card. It's not, you know, not too bad, but I think my last card, there's a lot of good cards here, and it's kind of like, you know, picking needles out of a haystack here, because there's a lot of good cards here. But I'm probably going to go ahead and finish it off with Marlon Humphreys. I might be a little bit of a homer because I'm a Ravens fan, but he does have 99 speed base once you give him Sprinter and Brawler. He also does have 99 man, and of course he gets 97 zone. This card looks absolutely broken. This card looks absolutely gorgeous. Definitely recommend, guys, if you have not picked up a star corner yet, if you do not have your cornerback solidified. I know a lot of people do, though, so let's go ahead and finish this off, guys. But those are the five players I recommend for your free 99 overall. I'm kind of hesitant. Well, what's this? 95 overall David Dahl. Okay. And we got 92 overall Vernon Davis. and we're definitely going 95 overall here. But I'm kind of hesitant to put free because it's not free. Obviously, it's not free. It's a free 99. You get the 99 for absolutely free. But you have to spend the coins to power up the card to get the 99 overall for free. So again, it's like coins plus power up passes. Gonna cost you a lot less than normal, but still, you know, it's not free. Thank you guys for watching though. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.